Hello everyone, and welcome back to SOMA. I decided to start the recording here on the loading screen just so we could actually have that on video at some point, but you know, I hit continue and then this is what happens. So there's a little bit of loading, more loading than I'd like actually, especially given the SSD that I have. Anyway, don't really know what else to say right now other than that thing in the corner still freaks me out. A little tired as usual, so. Oh yeah. Oh cool. Ah yes. I chose a bad time to spawn. Monitor's calibrated a little bit differently so I can see a little bit better. Before it's calibrated a little bit brighter. Because I think it was calibrated for low light before and that made it look really natural, but that probably isn't how this game is meant to be played. Like with a monitor calibrated for low light conditions. That was loud. Let me turn that down on my end. I'm sure the audio is probably fine. There. Hello? Whoa. Is there a thing there? Did I see something? I don't even know. I want to flip that, but I'm terrified. Oh, one sec. I'm gonna leave it running. Hopefully I don't die. No, no bad noise. My headset beeped at me, telling me that it is low battery time, so I have to plug it in, just in case. I apologize for any sounds that might be coming through right now. There we go. Alright. Get that off the keyboard. That's gonna make things unnecessarily terrifying. Alright, let's go back. There's definitely a light there, right? Is that just a hissy thing? Okay. Fuck you, noises! Ah! Safer that way. I kinda wanna throw something over there. I really wish more games had tried to do lean forward as a thing. Right, okay, so we did the whole thing where now we have. Yes, how do I make you happen? Can I make you happen? Is that a key that nobody told me about? Right, have none of that. Nah. Still need to escape to do things, but right click is how you do these things. And or like. What is wrong with number 3? Do I have the flashlight? No. That's number 3. Seems fine. What's wrong with it? I don't know what we should be doing. This is where, I remember in Amnesia they had a nice little journal. I hope we get that soon. That was helpful. Just to like, here's things. I get the feeling that I either have to turn this or go that way. Neither idea sounds. Great right now. It's a lot of light. Why is there so much light for you? Alright. Steal myself, gotta do something. Let's try turning off lights. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I can't. Okay, cool. I can just track this. Go away. I want to pick up something. Throw it. Like, I just want to make sure. Chew. It's fucking loud. Music? No. It's probably not gonna help. I do not want to help these things. Okay. Great! Okay, broke the door down. Those little eyes? What's that? I like this. This looks like a place where things happen. I don't want things to happen. Oh boy. Alright. Nothing, apparently. That's a thing. Defend myself at that, maybe? But I get the feeling I can't really defend myself very effectively. It's so loud. Can't tell. So let's just over here. Oh, hey, I know that. Been there. Nope. I'm right in here. Don't mind me. Wait. Oh, they have refraction. That's cool. That's really subtle. I hear things. I'm always hearing things. It's not different. It just seems like it should probably kill me. Alright. Cool. There, that looks like a place I want to be. Okay. Okay, I know what that is. It's nothing. Why? I don't want to be here. I heard that. Hey, boy. I do not know what to do. There's something rummaging through stuff. Sounds like at least. Can't tell what's over there. Why? back in there? I can't see anything. This is the wrong thing. This is leading me on back to where it came from. Hello? Wow! Holy shit, Windows. You are ter- how do I- can I just kill you? That is... I hope the game has paused, because... such bullshit- no! You piece of garbage! It's like the Windows 10 upgrade thing has decided that, like, we should do this now. I'm like, no, we should do this never. I want you to go away. Go away. Tomorrow. 2 days. Whatever. So I don't know how to... Okay. Wow, that is... It's awful garbage. That's just the fan. Hello! I'm kicking something. I might regret that decision. I mean, you've been here before. Weird to be black goo everywhere, yeah, I get it. That's where I got my Omni tool. But I can't pull out. Did I look at this? Yeah. Hope for Jane. I don't know if whatever's in here can open doors or not. Probably can. Why is everything so loud? What is this stuff? Sure, we'll find out. Alright, well. Like it. You can stay there. I feel like I'm missing something. Looks like, yeah, that's the stuff that he inputted. Is that a thing? Can I click on that? Can I click on this? No. Oh, Right. Something's wrong with suit 3. Don't know what it is, because it looks perfectly reasonable. Came here. I really feel like I should be able to interact with this more than that. Why is it still going? Oh, okay. Because it's always going, that's right. Okay. Ow. I guess, I can hear it now. Okay. Well. Damn it. That's the only thing left to do, I guess. We'll have to check these areas, I guess. It's really dark in here. That's all I have gathered. I really can't see anything in here. Picked up some stupid cup. That was a thing. Yeah, that's a window. That's good. The way down. Why can't I close anything for reals in this game? Alright. What the hell? Terrifying noise. A lot of noise. Why is it so damn loud? Okay. Was that there before? Jesus! Oh, okay, so I can like button. I can get out of it if I wanna. Sorry. Everything is terrifying. Well, at this stage, I'm pretty sure I'm missing something. Can't have actually been to make a couple of rounds and become completely disillusioned. Open this door. Oh, right, okay. Right, so I look down here, but something happened and I ran away immediately. That's just steam. It's like, what's that moving over there? Oh, steam. Oh. Okay. Sure. Fuck, you're loud. Close, please, maybe, please close. It's, frame rate is less happy looking over there, but you know, it is gorgeous. What is the frame rate? Definitely not 90. You were lying to me, Rimitra. Data buffer available. I have a new story.
Amy, be there.
I'm here.
Ready to let it go yet?
I guess so.
Plenty of opportunity to go sit on the fishes back in Zeta.
I'm gonna miss this place.
Oh, come on.
It's a nice place.
We've worked here for years. You're not even gonna miss it a little bit.
That's cool. Those are not human characters, or are they? Those look like half Japanese characters. Oh, that might. Those are just Japanese characters or something. I've never seen a keyboard like that. What? What is that? What is that noise? I don't like it. What's this? Nothing happened. Everything still looks the same. All silence alike. So there's nothing on the back. Some kind of creepy fish. Some kind of human face there. Back and different. Thick structure they can't shake. WAUs or Bs? Freaky fishes. Like that. True. I don't like that. I saw the distortions. I know what they knew. You. Where are you? Ah! Ah! Why? Why are you gassing me? Ow. Is it really gassing me? I think I'm getting gassed. I should do something about this. Wait for saying that.
What was that? It doesn't hurt anymore.
It hurts? Did we just absorb someone? Oh shit. Who are you then? What is this? Cool event. That's what I want to do now. Crawl through event. Let's see. Maybe I should go through the camera. Alright. Loading. I saw a door over here. It's a locked door. Why did I come here? Nothing. It's nothing. That way. Aww. Right, take a drink here. Something that was or is in here with me. I don't know where it is. I don't really have a choice. I'm going. Yeah, you load all you want. That's the lurch when I load. Oh look, Upsilon. Fantastic. Place that got sealed off. Is that a tentacle? Oh, there's a guy. Or something. A thing. I don't know if those are friendly. I've seen them in the trailers. But they're being cut. Okay. Does it look unfriendly?
Hey, can you hear me?
Looks hurt. Looks like it's made organic materials out of parts. Is it? Looks super hurt. Okay.
power. I guess he's been wearing it? Can't open the door. I can always mount my way back to the vents. I can't use that right now. I'm really sorry. I don't really have any other choices. It's black. Great. Alright. Well, here goes. Clearly hurt. Oh, I wish I could interact with
him. I need it. Why? I was okay. I was
Is that like morphine? Okay. Obviously that means failure. How's that about, man? Can't open the door yet. Signal blocked. What does that say? Press reboot stuff. So yeah, okay, this is right. I'm pretty sure I got this. There you go. Ah! Oh man. Reactor or something. It really doesn't sound like everything was good. It sounds like we're woke a sleeping giant. Oh, Lambda.
What's happening? Hello? Is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
No shit.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
All right, Mug. Oh, of course. Answering the call. Oh, protect me. We're going. That's... I don't remember if stuff in Amnesia cast shadows like that, or if it was, like, stuff participating in the world. Let's pick it up. Is it like a box? It's probably a box. It's a fish gun? Looks like that should kill me. Straight up, you know, falling and working safe.
stuff. I unplug. I'm pretty sure I am one of those things. I guess that would be the most basic question. Let's see. There's no mouse cursor here. This is just informative. So, people. Armor abandoned. SD is locked. Okay. Did that say oxygen? Not that real. Yeah, I think the biggest problem is power restored, recorded downtime. 100, half a year. 126 megawatts in control. I actually don't know how much. Certainly enough to power like my home for a long time. It's actually probably not a whole lot of power. Here, if you don't mind. What's us making? Oh, chips? Road?
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl.
I remember Carl.
Semke. Wrangler? Any of you sound familiar to you?
I know, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Oh, okay.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard to save a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you're new. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
Oh, stuff.
Sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doc.
Did not seem to like that. That is a button that I will one day press, maybe. There's comms. Giant letters saying, "Comm Center. You would like to be here, wouldn't you?" It says. What does that icon mean? Oh, that was confusing. All of giant dark room. What do you have? Login, huh? What do you say? Check terminal for details. Magically know the password now, is that how this works? ID number. Does Carl have an ID number?
Won't a mechanic make more sense?
You trying to be fucking funny? Get me a medic!
But you're a robot!
Really? The robots have legs! Hands! A face! You're delusional!
Okay, calm down. I won't-
Get some fucking help! Get me Holland! Go tell the others! Don't touch me! Go tell the others!
Don't touch me. Alright, what's over here? Scariness. Scariness is over here. Oh, hey! Body.
Oh god, he's dead? He's dead.
From the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're gonna have a hell of a time getting a rock off.
Cool. I like. Let's jog his memory, maybe? I wonder. What a dragon pod. Explain this. Said UN-072. This looks like a heavy space. I like that. Respirator. Guess I don't like this. Not much.
Hmm.
on the comm center. That's locked. So, comm center. Place is falling apart. Theta, turn around. We sealed up Slummy. Don't fuck it up. A Azaro. Carl was not my fault. Noises. Carl's locker? Alright, well, before I get too far. Oh, hey, it's more of these suits. Wish I could get in one. I wonder why I can't. World's largest geothermal plant. Natural gas refinement. Construct factory. How about your stay? Maybe. What's that? That's weird. Yeah, okay. That's exactly what I thought. Intact so I can hide behind it. Warning, offline, warning. Pick up stuff though. Is it broken? Yes. Of course it is. 722, right? Oh, wait. Oh, man. Still can't use them, but... Cool. Let's go rifle through his mail. Two. Heather Wolchesk? I don't know how to pronounce that. Upsilon auto process. Power production has been secured. We've sealed off the factories to keep the plant running. Also, the systems have been turned off. If anyone ever has to return, know that power flow regulator is hanging on by a thread. Flip the switch, it's probably a no turning back situation. We're out of here, Carl. And we flipped the switch, didn't we? I will not send link down his couch. Oh, I'll try. Power manager. Comm center. Sufficient power solution found. Shut down one of the highlighted sections and divert power to the communication center. So I have to shut down. Thing over there, and thing over there. Solution not found. What? Sounds are made. Alright, so I guess my objective is to do... Shut off power to those sections and direct things. What's the other... Do I have to go look at it again? I should have picked that up, right? Do I have better inventory? Storage. Great. I don't remember. I have to go look at it again. I'm so confident that I would have some. Ow. Look at all that chromatic aberration. Okay, this lever will work and I'm so happy. No storage permit. I guess this is storage. These clothes that are drying out? Right. Because this is probably Amos. Why? Let's go look at thing in here. What was the net number again? 735. Keep running. Pretty well, actually. Alright. Alright, Amy. 710 megawatts friction level. Okay. No. The other kind of back. Unit log. Oh, it's 2100 apparently. That's far into the future. Heat shield, burnout flue, turbine overheating, quake disrupts plateau channel. Heat shield, burnout flue. It seems like what, that's 3 months? Severe blackout aftershock, don't become back out, lamp it back out. It's an earthquake! And then black stuff out, and a week later the heat shield burned out again. I don't really know what day today is. Stealing people's enemies. Hello, dark room. Tiny dark room. Really dark tiny room. What's this? So we get out into the light for inspection. Oh, it's a hard hat. Should fit on. Better fit on our player cylinder box. See, I don't know what this game is. That just the sound of, you know, the whole place going? Oh, has a light. Goody. I like that. That's a lot. That's more fire extinguishers than I really need. Someone's really concerned about fire. I'm just gonna die in here, aren't I? Hard hat? Alright, what's this? CC RV7 Black Box Implant. Black Box is a precision instrument designed to observe your overall condition. It measures a wide range of data from body temperature to brainwave activity. This information is constantly relayed to Pathos 2's Warden unit so that the station can provide you the appropriate climate for every situation. For optimum performance, please follow the auto-injector instructions carefully and make sure the implant is properly applied. That sounds like not a thing you want to just inject into yourself. That's your spinal problems. Fine, I get it. We're gonna die. The caution wet floor sign. Nope, we got too close. Come here. Yeah, there we go. Metal or something. I don't think I've ever seen like this. Yes. What is that? It's the thing. All right. Presumably, I need this for some reason, and I'm just here. Or I should be here. I'm guessing it's gonna be over that place that I thought was scary. Tended to go down. Heard more about that thing. Dead. Yep, definitely dead. So, this is the thing that killed Carl? Workstation, yeah, okay. No. I'm allowed to do that as many times as I want, I get it now. Okay. Nothing here. Whatever. You can tell this is just here for that. I am here. Workshop, storage, up to communications, down to administration. It's presumably where I came from. Which also goes down to
the power station itself is currently has some kind of ridiculous monster inside it. It's just as well. So they went to the shuttle station. Might have assembly be restrooms. I don't know what the new things are. Changing room, pump room, things to care about. Presumably that's... so I am here. I'm guessing that's assembly B. That's really is that wall. So behind us is that thing. Right. Why don't we go all the way up for once? It doesn't look like... Why is that open now? Alright. I'm gonna go for it. I feel like I will deeply regret this. Let's flare. Okay. Hello. That looks bad. Whatever's going on, I don't know what's going on there, but it's bad. Read this! We strained the system. However, there's no getting back. Make sure you want it bad. I guess these things are alive. I can't quite tell that. Oh, come on! Why did that do that? Is there glass here? There's glass here. Break the glass? No. Not with that anyway. Nope. You can have it. I am okay with leaving the bus. I don't think I want to open that. Okay, so the effect of the changes. Good. That one actually opened because it's full of water. Find me.
walking away.
Thank you. kind of hoping that it would be smarter. But, you know, I'm okay with control events as well. I worry that, like, the more I look at it, better it knows where I am for some reason. I'm gonna wait till it gets all the way to the end. Or not. Bye. Stay down there now. I hope I don't have to chase you again. Water in here? It is. The windows haven't been cleaned in a long time, huh? Corrupted! I'm gonna power you on. Lumar link broken. I knew it was required. I don't quite know what that is. Do you know what that is? Auxiliary message to obtain. I know you have a much better chance of survival. You have the better view. Spoot. I guess we're here. So is this everything else? This one. Oh yes, thank you. London, offline. Here is big just Yon's daughter? Yon's daughter? With great sadness, I have to inform you that the office will close and I can no longer support Ocelot and pay us to. I would like to take the opportunity to provide Jayan as the rest of the staff. They're a terrific group, and it's with great confidence I say that where we fall, you can surely carry on bravely. Sincerely, this is the direction of James Blue. It's totally still walking around down there. This is irrelevant, apparently. I think one of those is the character for Sky. I don't know what that one is. I think that one's Sky. Or Foundry. I don't know the other one is. Here we are. The office is closing down and everyone is being evacuated from here. I want to say it's been an honor working with you. I'm just godsending you. Good luck with the apocalypse. Okay. Good luck with the apocalypse. Sure. Lisbon. Update on the defense measurements. Final efforts by the global community to prevent collision has failed. Phase 2 of mission. This is 2103, which I guess was recently. Phase 2 should make any final efforts to deal with the inevitable quake following impact. Estimated time for impact 5:13. Wait. So, like, 20 minutes. January 12th, the base is there. They're evacuated. So it was like some kind of meteor event that they believe would be an apocalypse. There was a quake, so I remember the quakes being registered. It doesn't seem like it's an apocalypse of actually everything, though. Hello, water? Sure. Let us give you life. Why? I'm gonna stop touching these things if I can help it from now on, because I don't. It seems like I'm setting myself up for a bad ending or something. I wanted to give that one life, not take life from it. Crop the data file. Restore it? Yes. Only it were that easy. Audio player. Cool.
Jonesy, how's Evac coming along?
We got everything we need to move. But we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Alright, I'll pass on the mold check.
Okay.
Jonesy, I'll be going for an evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Cal. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey guys, I'm Peter Stress, doing dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon, when we arrive.
Alright, Jonesy, have a safe trip.
Okay.
4:28, so this is well after that.
Hey, hello, Beta?
Carl? What's up?
We could really use some direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
Alright, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's not the same plan, right?
Yeah. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay. So I don't know if that panned out or not. Probably not quite as well as you hoped. But let's go. This is the stuff now, those are just pins. I remember where she was clamped at.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Say that.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared, Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Upsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No. I mean, where did you work at Pezos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
No, we saw a dead one.
This is also strange.
You're telling me. What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
Find out we're a robot, probably. Hope we're wearing a suit.
What? What the hell? How is this possible?
Because we're a robot.
Hey. This isn't.
No, I transferred our consciousness into a robot. Why do we even need to breathe? Oh, wow. Okay, that's pretty solid. Oh! That basically feels like jumping in water. Sure. So that illusion about what our... I'm curious about how we see, because apparently it's some system that works underwater as well. Hello, I remember you. I don't know how to process this. I thought this was going to be a game about cramped hallways and dying. That is cool.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
We need a shuttle? We're a robot. This is presumably that thing. This is the sort they sealed it off with. It looks like it. They just drove that right in there, huh? All right. Hearing the servos in our legs. Do that. Wait. Are there lights out here? Right, well, people had suits, so I guess this is it. It's not entirely impossible. Fish like that? Is there something back here? And I remember what she said, doing a theta, right? Others. Like that's leading oil. Since you have arms. Down here. Kind of serene. What is that? Alright. Let's try this thing. Doesn't work. It has running problems. What?
Look, Gibbs. Why do you make weird noises, dude? I saw that thing. Go into the abyss. This is really different. Like, I don't know. This setting. Actually being underwater. SOMA. Need it.
Everyone's just gone.
I give up. Oh, it's not super hostile.
Do you think I help you?
Shell.
Blackjack.
Almost want to let it touch me. But then probably don't actually want to let it touch me. Alright. Nope. Keep coming. Yeah, that is not what that looks like. It certainly looks like you're gonna hurt me. Don't trust
Okay, the name SOMA certainly makes a lot of sense. That there's something in here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna let it do its thing. I don't know what this is. It's probably really important. But I'm pretty sure that whatever, I can't do anything about that. So let's go off here. Upsilon. I think you are smaller, aren't you? Are you useful? Do you do anything? It's fine if you don't. Just having a friend is enough. But I've kind of gotten lost. Hello. Die, isn't it? It's like a puppy. Salon B, tram. Probably what I want. Well, not sure where you're going. Am I going back? Is this like the opposite of progress? I feel like it is. I'm not sure. We'll know when we run across the thirsty guy. Oh, I doubled back. Alright. Hope it doesn't try to sip that thing. It'll feel really bad. It's not a tunnel, that's just a rock. Alright, well, I guess turned on lights are what I should have been paying attention to. I wonder how they did the, fading for that. Really is just like a fog system, or there's something more to it. They use the LODs or something. I see you. I don't think I don't see you.
because I totally see you. Oh, he likes my way, that's why he's not. Right. Like progress. What is this for? What purpose did this serve? It's all this crap. That's my question. What? Hello, giant orb? Hi. Are you trying to be helpful? Because I'm lost about what we should be doing here. So, you know, we can get down here. What's that? Looks very much like a hatch. It's so rusted over, it's probably not even worth it. Nope. Alright. Let me still bonk against that against it. Yes. Although it seems to have reached its peak. I'm kind of moving that up there, but I can't really figure out how. So I don't know, let's just head away from Epsilon for now. Yeah, me too. If I bring you a club, I'll be too.
Where did I get a flashlight?
Oh, we have a flashlight? Barely tell. I guess I never tried to use it. We have him. It's helpful. Lights are away for us. So that looks off. Probably. Let's go towards that. Except I'm pretty sure we can hear. It's not off. Just throw it away. Ugh. Alright. The only thing I have is whatever's in here. Or over in this direction somewhere. Let's try this direction. Oh yeah, there we go. Found it. You're really slow. You're not very threatening. It's creepy. Hi? This is like a dead space marker. It's just here. Tentacles. Are you getting close to it? Yeah. Hi. Hello to you too. We're very friendly. Do you know that? That makes noise. Noise might not be what we want to make right now. Alright. Sprint for it. No! Ah! What? Why? Why do you have that?
Well, thanks, little guy.
Is he gone now? Is he like, my work here is done? Okay. Sounds like I'm still somewhere in Epsilon now.
Thank you.
laggy. You gonna open?
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Alright. Oh, great. Music sounds like... That sounds like it's gonna be great. Alright, I'm actually gonna stop here right now, because I think it's probably more than late enough. I have to keep track of time. So, seems like a good place to stop. As usual, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.